Hello, my name is Matthew Gold, and I'm the director of IO New Music. We are very happy to present this program, Away from WCMA, which represents the ensemble's work from the fall 2020 semester. We hope you enjoy the performance. Please stay tuned for the end of the concert to hear from the student performers themselves, and for some reflections on the music, the ensemble, and the experience of making music together in these challenging times. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm Thomas McGee from the class of 2022, and I play violin. I thought it was an interesting experience finding new ways to perform pieces while adhering to the COVID guidelines this semester. And so while we had to make some compromises for some pieces, I thought following the social distancing guidelines actually led us to explore new ways of organizing the ensemble and exploring new spatial configurations for the ensemble. And so this led to new types of sounds and different ways of communicating within the ensemble.
Hi everyone, I'm Francis. I'm a freshman and I played violin in Thomas McGee's string quartet. Something that I really liked about our away performance at WCMA was that every individual piece complemented the others so that the entire concert just sounded like one great work.
Hi, my name's Eli Miller. I play cello. I'm a senior. This concert was really cool and interesting for me because playing at such a distance from everyone else forced me to listen really closely and intensely in a new way, and it was cool to experience what that's like.
Hi, I'm Alden Powers. I'm a freshman at Williams, and I play percussion. And I really enjoyed getting to play at WCMA because it added some cool new dimensions to the pieces we had been rehearsing, especially with the way the sound moved around the different spaces in the different rooms. And I really enjoyed exploring new ways to play music during these unprecedented times.
Hi, my name is TJ Watkins. I'm a sophomore, class of 23. I play percussion, marimba, vibraphone, and drums. And I just wanted to say a big thank you to WCMA for letting us play when we were still on campus this semester. It was a fantastic space, and I had a great time, getting to do stuff with the ensemble, and I really look forward to doing it again next year.
The work itself, Away, was in fact the first piece that we started rehearsing together at the beginning of the semester, and it was a way for us to come back together and explore how that might work. Away is a structured improvisation for a large ensemble. Musicians are instructed to move spatially through a graphic score deconstructing the American folk song, O Shenandoah. And Betsey Biggs, the composer, provides a set of instructions and, a graphic notation, one in which melodic fragments from the song are presented in cells on the page with arrows connecting them in different possible routes through the work. Players choose their route by listening to one another, always responding to things they hear. This allowed us to have the players separate from one another physically, because they didn't need to have the same type of coordination that one might usually expect. And through doing that, it really privileged the listening part of it, the hearing, and sharing sounds across space. And as such, this was really an ideal work for us to explore how to make music together, what things would work, what kind of new temporalities we would discover, and new ways of listening and new ways of communicating. And as we were rehearsing it, I began to think of the title, Away, more as being one about how there are these different paths through the piece and different paths for making music, how this provided us different ways through the music and a new way of coming together and making music. The other works on the program represent other approaches to these questions. The first work, Juri So's Shui, is for three percussionists using the simplest of materials. Each of us just has two objects, two crotals, which are pitched metal discs, like very small cymbals that you hold in your hands. And beyond being struck together, they're also at times dipped in water, which changes the pitch, it bends it, and creates a little glissando. The work is originally conceived for the three percussionists to be sharing a bowl of water, but due to restrictions of COVID and the like, we decided that we couldn't do that, but that we could use three matching bowls, but separated from one another. But nonetheless, we're sharing our sounds within this space. But this is the smallest work in the program and the one that really has the players closest together and in most direct communication. The second work on the program is David Lang's Little Eye for cello and four percussionists. The cellist is really in his or her own space, playing to himself, sort of a lullaby or a children's game, you know, I spy with my little eye. And the composer instructs that the four percussionists should be ideally placed around the audience or arranged spatially in order to give each part its own little world. In WCMA, we were really able to do that by using the entire space, having the four percussionists in different rooms from the cellist, each isolated and doing their own actions by themselves, playing just a pitched instrument of their own choosing and an automobile brake drum, in fact, just a hunk of metal removed from a car. And so the players were isolated and separated in that way, and yet the music, the sound takes on a three-dimensional quality as each instrument, each player, their sound drifts into the different spaces and creates this larger acoustic space from which the cello, is the central voice. The third work on the program was a world premiere by Thomas McGee, a member of the ensemble as a violinist and composer and one of the student directors of the ensemble. The work is titled Being in Love in the Yves Klein Museum for String Quartet. This work, I felt, worked extremely well in the space. It's a piece that's full of really radiant colors. And when performing in a space like WCMA, especially when there aren't a lot of people there, because, of course, the space was still closed to the public, it has a tremendous amount of resonance. Usually music is an ephemeral thing. It happens in time. And one of the interesting things about going into an art space, into a museum, is being in a space where much of the work is meant to be permanent, that it exists outside of time in some way, and yet we create these sounds that disappear as we make them. But in a resonant space, such as WCMA was and is, sometimes the sounds can just hang there and take on like a physical quality, almost like they're matter, like you could touch them or see them. And the colors in Thomas's piece really hung there in the air like that and created like a really almost visual component to the work. And then finally, we ended with the bigs, with Away, with the players arranged throughout the museum in different galleries and different rooms, listening to one another across that larger space, creating new acoustic spaces through their distance.